Hi everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to solve the error Mongo is not recognized as an internal or external command. So let's get started. So first thing, you need to go to the folder where you have installed MongoDB. So by default it is going to be in your local disk C, and you need to go to program files, and after that scroll down, you'll be having MongoDB over here. Click it and you'll be having server, the version, and you need to go to the bin folder. So this is the path, okay? It's local disk C, program files, MongoDB, server, the version, and bin. Just click here and copy this entire path. And just go to search and type environment variables. You'll be having the edit the system environment variables. Just click on open. And you'll be getting the system properties dialog box. In this, just click on environment variables. And in the system variables, you'll be having an option called as path. Just click on that path and give edit. And just click on new and just paste that path, okay? And after pasting the path, you need to also have the bin, okay? So be careful there and just click on okay everywhere. Yeah, so after that, just close your command prompt, okay? You need to like reload your command prompt. So I will just go to search and again type command prompt, and I will just type the exact same command, mongo. And this time you can see I'm getting the MongoDB shell, okay? And here I can run MongoDB queries and commands. So I hope you would have found this video useful. Mine is a programming channel. I've done many videos in MongoDB, MySQL queries, C, C++, Java, Python, Node.js, React.js. So do check other videos of my channel. Subscribe me, check the playlist. Thanks for watching.